Recently, I uploaded a video on how to make this awesome soda bottle launcher, and today we'll learn how to fire it. And for that, we just have to take a soda bottle and spray a small amount of alcohol into it. After that, we just have to put the bottle inside the launcher and press the trigger.